first video in Caleb and Jacob Productions, we are going to be playing Minecraft Pocket Edition. And this world, I'm gonna show you how to build a house, as it says in the name. Okay. I just fell to my death. Anyways, at least I'm not on survival. Okay, let's just go to this cave and see if there's any... First of all, you need to find flat land. Here we go. Flat land. Sort of. Doesn't have to be flat, but you want to start off with any material. I'm just going to use... No, obsidian. And then what you do is you just need to like go where you want it. And most of y'all are like, well, I don't want the floor being grass. Well, I'll get to that. Wait, one sec, people. Okay. Sorry about that. Anyways, this is gonna be just a small house. Okay, and then you probably wanna leave a space for some doors. Like I said, you want to make the base. Okay. And after you made the base, you probably want to just go back where you had this and destroy this. And you're like, well, now it's just dirt. That's when you add, you're like, your what you want as your floorboards. I'm just gonna use a soft floorboard, which my soft floorboard is just going to be wool, black wool. You don't have to do exactly like I do. This is your house. Some of y'all are beginners at Minecraft and are just like, well, how do I make a house? And Caleb, right beside me, the video camera director, is right beside me, and he can tell you, me and him probably make the best house. The first day, I was making, like, little houses. I wasn't just putting blocks everywhere. I was little blocks. I was making houses. So,
I remember one time when I made this gigantic house.
It was. It shaped like an L, and it was really a campsite, but...
And I built my house in a cave, and that cave was huge. I put a pool in it. And on the roof, there's a diving board.
And then I ended up breaking into his house.
Yeah. And he ended up breaking into my lair.
And his superhero lair that is now all over YouTube.
You put it on YouTube?
No. It's just now known on YouTube that you have a superhero lair on Minecraft.
Oh, dang it. God dang it.
Don't say that. Okay. Now after you do that, probably just want to the outline of and then if you're gonna do it like something like this.
guys, don't be like Virgil and say this is, it's so far away, or it's so hard. Because that's just Virgil.
That's just really lazy.
And you're being Virgil.
Stop saying that. Anyways, this is, like, the base of the house. And then, so, like, there's that. Now, I do my houses at 5. So, there's 3, 4, 5, 6. And the 6 is because this extra floor up here. So, then you keep on going like this. Come. And if you're really watching this video, thank the Lord, me and Caleb barely get any viewers.
And we're very poor.
No, we're not. We just, on one of our most weirdest videos that we made like 2 years ago, with my brother, the video recorder, dancing to SpongeBob, that was like, people were like, what the crap? But we got like 10 views on that.
And I heard someone call me drug addict.
No one did. I just had my friends look at it and they said it was really retarded.
Well, I heard someone watching it and they thought that I was a drug addict.
Well, anyways, and then my how to make like origami stuff, I get like 11 views on those. Our really funny videos that we try to make, like me and him wrestling or stuff, we barely get anything. Like face divers we made, it was like Caleb jumping onto a pillowcase, a bing bag.
It didn't hurt.
We wanted it to, but it didn't.
Yeah, I was just lying.
1, 2, 3, 4. That's good. Okay. Then to make the roof, you want to just, like, do this. Like, come from one side. Don't fall down like I just did. And go like this. Get it up against the wall. And put a block and just keep on putting blocks. And by the record, for the record, this is the, yes, this is the same block you use to make nether portals. And, but I just need to find out how to get this in survival. And then I'll be done with that. Okay. And most people just put rocks in it. Like, really weird. I don't know how else to make a roof, but that's just a really quick way. Okay. Then after you do that, you want to come down here. And 2 blocks down, you want to go like that. and take doors and put it on there. And then join me for our next video, and I'll show you how to put where to put furniture, how to make a TV, and a roof. See you guys later.